Chelsea have started the first half. Manchester City's lineup today.
Cadio Bravo starts in goal.
Vincent Kompany starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back.
Kevin De Bruyne plays with Ilkay Gundogan in the middle.
Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Here's the Chelsea lineup.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal.
Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence.
Victor Moses plays with Pedro in the wide positions.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
Eden Hazard makes a challenge here.
Here's Sterling. Advantage played by the ref and Manchester City go on. Referee's right on the spot here.
He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team.
It's not an occasion here of the player going to get a second chance. He's going to get booked straight away. And that's a bit of a burden at this early in the match.
Well, it is, but I don't think he can have too many complaints. He's dived in and left the ref with little choice.
Here's Kompany. It's more than a decade now since Roman Abramovich invested money in Chelsea. Sterling! That's a shot well off the mark.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Aguero. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City.
Good defending.
Well, it was here, of course.
It's a quick break. Pedro!
He tried his luck, but his luck was out.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Manchester City are on the attack now. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Eden Hazard. Hazard.
This could be it. Great tackle. Sent strongly.
Eden Hazard.
And he could get away here. Willian! And they put away the first goal of the game.
Super break, put the move together very quickly and clinically and got their reward.
Well, once they found that final pass, the player in possession is in great form. You never thought he was going to miss.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
David Silva!
Terrific tackle. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
He's looking for the cross.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Pedro. Eden Hazard.
Here, the challenge is a good one.
Kevin De Bruyne. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
De Bruyne! He's kept it out.
Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Not a good challenge by the defender.
Fabregas!
Oh, tried to keep it down, but it was just too high, only just.
Nicolas Otamendi.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Sergio Aguero.
That'll be a free kick against Chelsea.
Cards out for the Chelsea man, it's yellow. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City.
Hazard.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
And Clichy.
Clichy. Cut out by Fabregas. Decent attacking play, good skill with the ball to beat.
To bring them level. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Now Willian. And this is like a kid in the playground.
He's through. Pedro! A goal!
Well, maybe they're relaxing away from league football in this EA Cup match because they're playing really, really well.
Yeah, and it's a side to them we haven't seen often enough, certainly in the league.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Gundogan. There's some potential in this move. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
Through pass. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Oh, De Bruyne took that in typical Kevin De Bruyne fashion. It's a fine goal. Manchester City score here.
Well, sometimes as a defender you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there, and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot to score.
And we restart the game 2-1. Manchester City are on the attack now. Sanya. Cesc Fabregas. Manchester City. Now the side trailing here, despite having more possession. Look at those stats.
Yeah, it's quite incredible.
And here's the shot.
Corner for Chelsea. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. Chelsea on the attack. Looking to...
Saw the goal and went for it.
Oh, that's embarrassing. What a shame for the lad.
Well, look at the looks he's getting off his teammates. They thought he was going to score, but he's missed by distance. 3 minutes.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Well read by the defender. On to the attack now. That is... Manchester City wait for the referee's whistle, and away we go for the second half. Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Sergio Aguero. Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City.
Aguero! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Manchester City get given the corner here. Still got the ball, still progressing. Chelsea attacking here.
This could be it. Hazard! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Corner given. Promising build-up until that challenge. Could be dangerous. David Luiz. Hazard. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. It's certainly a foul. Is it going to be a second yellow? Sanya. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Pedro. A bit of pressure on the player. That's why it's gone out. Silva. Sterling. Now, here on the attack is Aguero. Pedro. Conte. Kevin De Bruyne. trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Blocked well by the defender.
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Kompany! It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes, he was very fit. Good stop.
Comes in with a tackle.
Sterling!
David Luiz. Pedro.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Well, they're in a good position here. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them.
Should be! He wasn't fazed by face. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Sergio Aguero coming forward. Pedro. Good try with that back heel. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. On the attack here. Cross now from Bakary Sagne. Just a punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. And there's the interception. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending.
Fernandinho.
Oh, that will be a free kick for Manchester City.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
And now here on the attack is Aguero.
Level as they've equalised here against the side that had taken the lead.
Well, I thought it was coming. The tide of pressure was against them.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they deserved. It's incredible, really, the response from this team. Marvellous effort from the players. Good defending.
Silva. Kevin De Bruyne. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
That's a sea of situation, and on he goes. Brana! Diving to keep out the header.
Well, you'd fancy the lad to score from that distance, but the keeper still had a lot to do, and he did it really well.
Good interception. Here's a chance to attack.
Here's the chance!
Seemed a significant shot, but it wasn't in the end a scoring shot.
Well, I think that might cost his team, having missed that one. I don't think they're going to get back into this now.
Well, this could be a dramatic conclusion to a really good cup tie, with the team still level.
Well, it's all to play for. Really difficult to separate these two sides, both very good.
Aguero! Very good stop here. And in goes the cross.
Conte. Hazard.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but...
Manchester City's free kick. Silva.
Only a few seconds to go, but they've still got a chance to make this attack really count and win the game.
The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Hazard. Michy Batshuayi.
And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
This could be it. Routine for the keeper. Final whistle.
Oh, we're all level after 90 minutes. On we go into extra time.
That's a good spot by the defender.
And they've cut it out.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Silva. Excellent interception. Diego Costa. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Now Fernandinho. Nice bit of interplay between these two. A timely challenge. David Silva, such a clever attacking player. Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner.
It's a heading chance now.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Oh, and a possibility here for Manchester City.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Here's Willian. Michy Batshuayi. Chelsea on the attack. Not a good challenge by the defender.
And now the shot!
Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances. Aguero. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Great interception. We've got two added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of the time.
Well, there's another 50. Substitution time. Well, just 15 minutes left now. The second period of extra time is underway. Now Fernandinho.
Look how quick he reacted.
He's coming forward with some danger. De Bruyne. He's got it back again from his teammate. And the cross is in. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first. Fouled by Kompany. Now Willian. Chelsea attacking here. Lost his man.
He can't put them in front. Wonderful finish.
The action coming thick and fast in the EA Cup, and they've got the lead now.
Well, I think the football that they've played out there, they deserve to have the noses in front. A late goal from Diego Costa, and he's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
Manchester City are trailing now. They've got to try and hit back. And here we are, 8 minutes still to play. There's good progress with this attack. Still hope for Manchester City. Because there's still time.
Well, this is when you look towards your big players to step up and come to the team's rescue.
Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully.
And he's in there with a header.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. There are 4 minutes left in the second half of extra time. Played on his feet, did well.
That will be a free kick against Chelsea. Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Looking to get the ball forward here, Manchester City. Nicolas Otamendi. Cross now from Bakary Sagne. Closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending. Really trying to win possession here.
Fourth official has indicated there will
crowd,
be a minimum
maybe
two
expected
minutes.
A bit more, but it's two added minutes. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Well, this is how this team can play. And the final whistle has gone, and Chelsea... Eden Hazard, and he could get away here. Willian! This is, oh, he's through. Pedro! Chelsea attacking here. Lost his man. He can't put...
chaser don't sleep, and the pubs don't shut early, and your ex will never call.
Chelsea, we're underway. Chelsea on the attack.
To take the lead. Gonna try one now.
Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Payet. Chelsea given the advantage rightly by the referee. Could be dangerous. Conte. Advantage for France, as the referee says, on you go. Eden Hazard. Victor Moses. Cut out the pass. Strong challenge. Payet. That's cut out. Forward momentum is with France here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Hazard. Payet. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. That's Billy Quetta.
And here's the shot.
And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Good challenge here. Eden Hazard. Played back. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Payet. Now Willian. Cut out by the defender. Chelsea attacking here. Looking to play his teammate through. They've got the ball back, the interception.
Shot up!
Oh, charged down. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Fresh gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Tries to punch it away.
Good pass, getting it forward. France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position. And there's the interception.
Giroud! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
That'll be a corner for France.
Koscielny!
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
I think this is a pretty even fixture. But Chelsea will be going out all the way to try and win it.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
He's gone behind for a France corner.
Koscielny!
Sidibe. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Great work from the referee in terms of playing the advantage law there for Chelsea. Pedro.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Interception here from Fabregas. Attacking now. Good challenge. Conte. Nice interplay between the two of them. Short passes, keeping the ball. The cross coming in. Conte. and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Griezmann. Conte. That's a good spot by the defender. Here's a chance to attack. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Matuidi. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Promising build-up. Now the shot! France have been given the corner. Payet! Koscielny! Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Now William, Victor Moses, moving forward with some danger to put them in front. Very close to giving them the lead. Sidibe. Matuidi. Return pass. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And shoots!
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space, good position.
Three shots, one on target for Chelsea.
Oh, really poor. The manager's got to do better than this on the training ground. He'll be drumming into those players to hit the target when you do get the chance.
Here's Willian. Eden Hazard. Chelsea on the attack. Good place to win the ball here. Well, that is half time. Everyone focused for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. Forward momentum is with France here. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Victor Moses. Courtois. Now Willian. Hazard. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position.
That's Fabregas.
That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
To take the lead. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Well, it's not just being this goalkeeper, but the one at the other end as well. Both been in majestic form to maintain clean sheets.
Conte. Eden Hazard. Trying to switch on the... This could be it. Hazard! And it's in the net for the goal! The action coming thick and fast in the EA Cup, and they've got the lead now.
Well, I think the football that they played out there, they deserve to have the noses in front.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you, it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Hazard. Pedro. Good through pass. Looking for Hazard. Griezmann, Olivier Giroud, Conte. He went in well. It's looking good, this move.
Brilliant team play, this.
with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Giroud in the middle. Pedro.
Space to try and hit it now.
Great stop. And that will be a corner for Chelsea. Squandered to make their position much more comfortable.
Yeah, they've certainly let the opposition off the hook there, because that should have been a goal, pure and simple.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Here comes the cross, caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. Conte. Pedro comes in with a tackle. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Attacking well here.
Griezmann!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Now Willian. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that, yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. And it's been the case here.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Conte. Payet. Griezmann, attacking now, trying to thread it through here. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. This cup match might just be over, because they have got this goal so late, there's hardly any time for the opposition to get back.
No, well, it's a slender lead, but with so little time left, you've got to fancy them to see it through.
Seven minutes to go. Payet. Payet. Excellent passing. Great interplay. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Conte. Diego Costa. Good challenge here. Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. That's a good spot by the defender. Conte. The ref's got in the way there. Payet. Griezmann. The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Conte.
Well, here they come again. It might be their last chance here to get something from the game. Cut out the pass. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And shoots!
This is the climax to the season, isn't it? The final of the EA Cup. Yeah, the final. And one of these teams will be holding up the trophy at the end of it. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith has joined me as usual.
Yeah, hello, Martin. And I'm absolutely delighted to be here.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Pedro plays with Victor Moses in the wide positions. And it's rounded off the team with
Willian!
Well, he's had a go.
You don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Now Willian. It's looking good, this move. Hazard! Got in the way. Well, you've picked a couple of players for us to have a look at today. Tell us their thinking.
Well, they've both been on good form. They really have. And they've made a difference to their teams over the last few weeks, so that might be the case again here.
Fabregas. Willian! He's kept it out. But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Just failed to look across the line.
Goes in. Eden Hazard, he seemed to play at top gear the whole time. There's no change of pace. It's
to put them in front. Hazard, and he scored.
There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. getting away.
Now Willian.
Read the play well to intercept. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Hamsik! Super header. Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Conte. Pedro. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Working hard just to see maybe a
shot's on here. It's going to be Chelsea's corner.
Jose Callejon looking for an opening with some good controlled builder. On to the attack now. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Good challenge.
Allen. That's Aspilicueta. Here's Willian. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Possession given away once more.
Conte.
Now Willian.
Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Space to try and hit it now.
Hazard. And he's put it away. They've increased their chances now of winning the EA Cup.
Well, fantastic in a major final like this when all your players come up to the mark.
The touch of a maestro. Just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself and talking about that, I'm sure, to his teammates. He'll be proud of that one.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for Chelsea, number 10.
Jose Callejon. Mertens. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Real opening now.
Oh, he was away. Alanie was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
Mertens. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Well, they're in a good position here. Jose Callejon. Doing well to keep the ball. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. But could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Jose Callejon.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Chelsea on the attack. Mertens. Jose Callejon.
Crosses in.
Here's Willian. It's a quick break.
Pedro!
Well, that's almost as good as a goal at the other end. He's certainly saved a goal here.
Do you know what? He's done that right throughout his career. Brilliant.
Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. There's some potential in this move.
Through pass. Shot on!
The shot gets blocked. Beautiful city, Naples, and the football team very much at the core of it, Napoli.
Yeah, I mean, you can go back to the days of Diego Maradona, can't you? When they were absolutely fervent in support of him and his teammates, and it's the same now.
Well, that's a clear foul by David Luiz.
referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Could be dangerous. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Now Willian. Mertens. Jose Callejon. It's a good ball. He's had a go here. Very, very. And there goes the... The player who's been carrying a yellow card is now going to be taken off. They don't want to risk a red.
Cesc Fabregas.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And here's the shot. That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Chelsea's corner now. Now for the pass. It was good play until they got that challenge in. That's cut out. Mertens. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Allen. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Good pass, getting it forward. And he's threaded the path through neatly. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
It was a nasty roll of the ankle. He went right over on it, but he has carried on, so I think he's unlikely to come off.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. Contact. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Wonderful chance!
That is a fantastic goal.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
Given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. Well, we've got a substitution now. Insigne. Jose Callejon. Gets his foot in there. Pedro. Eden Hazard. And it goes back to Fabregas. Chelsea on the attack.
And shoots! And it's Fabregas with the goal! He got forward well, took the chance. And it's Cesc Fabregas on the score sheet here.
Chelsea pretty comfortable now.
Oh, not many. I think a lot of people out there now relaxing just a touch.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Jose Callejon got the tackle in. Conte. And he could get away here. Shots on here. Oh, it's the post! And they cut it out.
Jose Callejon. When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him. On the attack here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Made the challenge well. Jose Callejon. Well, here comes the support. Oh, good through ball. Kurt Zouma. Eden Hazard. He might be through. Good, clean tackle. He's got his shot off now. It's a goal!
Horses.